Hey everybody, welcome back. Today's video is not going to be your typical type of video. This is going to be the leaf peeper ride, right? So the leaves are changing, fall's around the corner. It's unusually warm today, but I'm going to ride the entirety of the Monon Trail within the Carmel Clay Township District. So, right over on the other side of this street starts more the Indianapolis side, and then going this way, which is going north, puts us into Carmel until we get to the district where it changes over to Westfield, Indiana Township. So yeah, we're gonna ride from here to there. It's about 8.7 kilometers, almost nine kilometers total. Should take about 30 minutes. I'm not gonna talk. I'm just gonna put on my headphones. I'm gonna listen to some music and I'm gonna ride. And this is gonna be one of those videos that you can just put on in the background, throw it on your TV, throw it on your computer while you're doing something else and take in the leaves, take in the view and the scenery. And hopefully the sound is somewhat tranquil. Right now, there is a leaf blower happening over there. There is a literal highway right up here behind me, which we're gonna ride through a tunnel under. So we've got roaring traffic noise from cars making our world louder. We've got leaf blowers from the maintenance people maintaining the 17th century grass that we all seem to think that we need because we're all royalty and paupers. Anyway, yeah, so. I'm gonna put on music. I'm gonna put on my headphones. Para os brasileiros, eu tenho pão de queijo e café para viagem. So all good. Just saying something to my Brazilian family and friends there. Yeah. So I hope you enjoy the ride. So loud. I hope you learned something about how easy it is to ride along here and see how nice the Monon is. And yeah, enjoy the leaves. Get yourself something pumpkin spice, because I think that's what people do. Get some pumpkin spice, put on one of those hats. You know, the basic clothing that people wear in fall for their Instagram photos. All right, I've talked enough. I'll see you at the end of the ride. That's all I have to say for now. I just gotta start my music, and once we start riding, I'll turn the camera around. Just give me 2 seconds here. I have on classical piano music. chunky squirrel. Sorry that my brakes are squeaky. I think I have a leaf stuck in my brakes. I'm gonna have to check, sorry. Is there a leaf stuck somewhere? Yes. Okay. A leaf literally fell and covered my mouth. Your nature's trying to tell me something. Shut up! We are at the end, and I'm somewhat out of breath. Who said e-bikes don't give you a workout? So let me show you where the sign is here. It says up there, Westfield, Monon. That's because behind us, or technically everything, from the side over is now Westfield, Indiana Township. back this way. So I hope you enjoyed the ride. Like I said, this was just meant to be the leaf peeper video. It's beautiful, right? Can't get these types of views and enjoyment when you're driving a car on these oversized, sterilized highways cutting through our cities, making it dangerous for everyone and ruining the aesthetic. Preserve our neighborhoods should be remove car access, shrink car access, restrict car access, right? But this is not a video for me to rant on about infrastructure. Hope you had a good time. Hope you thought the views were beautiful. Hope you saw how easy it was to transit on the Monon, which is a beautiful rails to trails, former Monon Railroad, and a bike highway, giving you access all the way to the city of Indianapolis up to a town called Sheridan, I think. Yeah, I'll see you next time.